This is a horseradish prime rib roast. Here I'm slathering the whole roast with a horseradish glaze. I kept it in the oven until the internal temperature was 123 degrees Fahrenheit, then I finished it on the grill to give it a nice sear. I used the MeatStick Bluetooth thermometer to gauge the internal temperature, and it came out to the perfect medium rare. Served with horseradish sauce buffet style by a beachside bonfire.